Hi, Assalamualaikum, dear friends. Now we are here at Segi College, Subang Jaya, with Mr. Tariq Farooq. Previously, you see so many videos with Tariq Farooq. Mr. Tariq Farooq is International Marketing Manager here. You see our campus. This is our Segi College, Subang Jaya campus. And beside campus, we have also other campus, Summit Hotel. You see the
shopping mall.
Yeah, shopping mall. And you Summit Hotel, 5-star hotel, this one.
LRT.
LRT station. You see, this one is train station. Actually, the location of Segi College, Subang Jaya, is very good place. Okay, today we will share about new update from Mr. Tariq Farooq. Due to COVID-19, the present situation, our campus and everything, we will share with you. Dear student, now Mr. Tariq Farooq will explain the new update. How about the scholarship for Segi College Subang Jaya due to COVID-19? We are offering some scholarship. Mr. Tariq Farooq will update everything. Hi, Mr. Tariq Farooq.
Hello, hi. How's everybody? I hope everybody are doing well. Okay, now that Mr. Ridwan is already here in Segi, we want to update you about the latest promotional that we are offering during this COVID-19 period. All right? Before I go into the details, I will bring you guys to show around the campus. Okay? This is how the KSEGI College Subang Jaya looks like from outside. Okay, this is where the student comes, enter in the morning, and straight away to our guard house, and then straight away into the class or whatever has been arranged for the student. Okay? So now, during this COVID-19 period, we are running a lot of promotional for new students, especially from Bangladesh. We are running at least 20% scholarship promotional on diploma and degree program, and also 50% scholarship for foundation program. Mr. Ridwan will give you more information if you provide you the documents and tell Mr. Ridwan exactly what is your intention or planning to study in Segi.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Tariq Farooq. Please tell me what about new student? Some new student want to apply from their country, so how?
Okay, now that if a student plan to apply from their country, all right, they just have to send all their high school document to Mr. Ridwan, and Mr. Ridwan will send to Segi for us to issue a placement letter, means letter of offer to you. And this letter of offer, there won't be any charges. Once you receive, means you have been accepted into the program, and we will start the visa process almost immediately after we receive your initial payment. And the good part right now is that from October onward, the government will start to open the airport for international students to arrive. So most likely students from Bangladesh are allowed to come to Malaysia by October. But this is yet to be announced. By 31st of August, the government will announce officially. So just stay tuned with us and always keep yourself updated with us so that we can give you all the information needed and the immigration procedure and what is the latest changes international students have to undergo, what is the things that will be benefit to the student. Do's and don'ts, basically. Alright?
Another question, some student asking, okay, how about the new applicant? People thinking about all countries is under lockdown, or now EMZS is running, they can process their visa.
So, the good news is about studying in Malaysia, right? That the government, especially the immigration, they are really looking forward for international students to come. But this is yet to be confirmed by 31st of August. Okay, but there's another way that what we can do is we can still apply the student into the immigration system, and the process will still ongoing. As long as the approval is out from the EMGS, then student can start online class from, let's say, August until October. Then when the airport is open by October, student can come immediately once the government has been given the green light to international student. For more information, you please contact Mr. Ridwan, okay, and let him know all the questions you have, and he will direct you about how to study in Segi and many other university in Malaysia.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Tariq Farooq, for your update. And dear students, what Tarek Farooq mentioned, if you need any more information about study in Malaysia, study in Seki College, Subang, Seki College, Kuala Lumpur, Seki University, please comment us. We will give you all information. Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching. See you next video.
Thank you for your time. Have a good day.